I'm Shanti. Today I'm going to be eating from Firehouse Subs. Okay, so we have these things. We have a pickle, we have a beef sandwich, and I picked out these. They're cheese boneless. I think that's Spanish for balls. We have a drink. So let's get started. So this has bread, onion, bell pepper, cheese, and me. That was the inches of my cat.
No, cat. No. Stay off the table. Sorry,
y'all. Okay. I cannot pick the sandwich up for real. I'm just gonna try some of the meat. Not so bad. But it has the taste.
Okay, good. Hand me your juice.
Ooh.
Front down with the cat by here.
Cannot lift up this bread. What was this? It's falling apart. I'm gonna try. Well, that's a fly for your information, y'all. These are good. Get away. It's a bug. Sorry for the loud crashing. He's so cute. He's a little puppy. His name is Chopper. Say hi, little papa. So cute.
New member of the family.
Now he's a new member of the family. Now we have three pets. You used to have two. But Coco's here now. Chopper. I keep calling him Coco. His name's Chopper. These are good. Seriously, I just picked that up and I dropped it. There's also cheese on it. Oh, my pickle. This off. I guess that was juice or something. This is on. Tamp it until. So yeah, we got these from I think El Rancho, and they're really actually good. They're made from corn. Yeah, corn snack. I think bobotas means balls in Spanish.
Don't use
unless you
know the word.
I said, I think. They have a seasoning to it. Really? All I hear is people outside just talking. Although just a bird was chasing her. Yesterday, on Monday, birds were chasing a girl. They were just chasing her all around. I'm like, how many times? I think that's a still person. Still the same person. I could prank someone by saying this is a pickle. I'll just try one. Peppers aren't that bad, but most part, they sour. I can't be able to eat the whole thing. Coco's just like, I'm just staring at you until I can get some. Pup. new whale fact that I just found out just now. New puppies and a huge cat cannot be playful. Like the cat can go meow to the dog. The dog can go meow, meow, meow. And then the cat can go hiss, hiss. Then the dog can go meow. And then the cat goes like this. Meow! And the dog does not respond to that. I just now found out that I just saw it with CJ and Abola. I mean CJ and... These are actually really good. They actually taste good. And I actually like Cheetos, but just I never had these before. Well, I did have them just the one bubble dust. They were like little small round puffs, cheese balls. So they still count as cheese Cheetos because there's cheese in it. But yeah, so we're going to end this video. Don't forget to stop, subscribe, and hit the bell down below. And thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.